Amr ibn Shu'ayb reports on his father's authority that his grandfather said, "The Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, said, 'Instruct your children to prayer when they are 7 years old, and beat them for not doing so when they are 10, and do not let boys and girls share a bed.'" This is a Hassan hadith. Abu Dawud reported it with a Hassan isnad.